cut the ends off of them, done some crazy things. This black one here, I took a file and I basically carved a little slot in it right there so that you can look through it. They play behind it now. Okay, so that's kind of fun. This gold one I put here. The silver one I like to move from there to here. And then the blue one I think looks really cool here. Kind of symmetry. Feng shui. This song is called Love Song. And make sure it's in tune here. I call it Love Song because for me this is a reminder to do what I do out of love, you know. We all need little reminders throughout life to do things for the right reasons. And for me, like, I never want this to be about money or fame or just trying to impress people, you know what I mean? I think that if I get to the end of my life and all I'm known for here on earth is a guy who used to be able to play guitar, you know, and that's kind of my legacy, and I don't think that's worth that much, to be honest. A friend asked me a really weird question a while back, and I remember it vividly. He said, he's like, "Hey Trace, do you think God is impressed with your guitar playing?" And I was like, "That's weird." And I looked at him and I'm like, no, I don't think God is in the least bit impressed with my guitar playing. Like, I will never stand before God and have him say, "Well done, Trace. You played some awesome guitar. The capo stuff you're doing and the two hands, like, I could never come up with that. Can you show me how you did that?" Like, it doesn't make sense, you know.
We're impressed.
Thanks. I do think, like, if that's true, that God wouldn't be impressed with my guitar skills, though, I don't want that to be my life goal, and to impress people with guitar tricks, you know. But I think it'd be cool to stand before God and say, "Well done, Trace. You loved well. You loved me well. Your neighbors well. Your enemies. Your friends. Your loved ones. Your wife. You know. And you used your talents and your passions with excellence. You know." So that's my hope, and if I play the guitar to the very best of my abilities and I don't have love behind it, I don't think it's worth anything at all. Here's a love song.